Hey guys, today in the farm, we are going now to experiment on our charcoal making drum. Actually, I put already some cuts of our wood. It's coming from our when we cut this wood on my building, my farmhouse. So I have lot of woods there, debris. So we'll go for doing this charcoal. So this technology, actually I see this in the YouTube. The coal, guys, they're telling this is smokeless. It could produce a smokeless. So we will make, this is a drum of making charcoal. So now we'll see if it is burning. I have some audience. Wa man nimo siga?
Siga oi. Like siga.
Ah, may siga.
Yara na namo dito, nanzo.
Dapat magsiga ni. Nakasulod na. Abala siya. Ano nakasunod na yo? Ay, ay. Ato pa ng barbecuehon. Sa nagsiga ka ni wala. Mura man igwang magsiga. Dapat ni musiga. Wah, musiga.
Di bagi kedisan man.
Tangi gapin, butangi upan. Tangi upan. Oh. Butangi upan. Oh, wah magsiga, wah magsiga. Palong. Gamay lang ikwan sa kilid. Para musiga kay kanao. Alkansin ako sa panani sa gasolina ni atong. Actually this is the first experiment. So then ang atong kwan. Dere dere. Okay. Lighter, lighter. Palayo lang, palayo. We have to ignite again because it's still not burning. Actually it should be burning. We have to burn the wood. Burot akong English ani mang. Okay. La will for the next episode. So guys, I put already the chimney. Now this is smokeless, of course. Right? I don't see now. There's still some smoke, but it is on the top. I think once it is burning, the smoke will minimize, and hopefully the bottom is started to charcoal, burn down. As I see on the top also, hoping on the top it will burn down. This is a charcoal. This is my third attempt. The second attempt was I died on the ground. Now this is the third attempt. We'll see after two days the product on this. Guys, today I do harvesting of my charcoal making. So that is the purse. Making of charcoal out of my wood I cut in the this is mangyoms. The mangyoms, but actually it was already afternoon when we started the charcoal making, and I decided to cover this and put on the hole and make a hole or a soil hole here to fit this charcoal making dam. So today, although I have no assistant here to take the video on when I forget also. So I already removed the content of this drum. So I just pull it down on the soil, and that is the one. And then I harvested this. Harvested this one. So a small sack, almost two small sack. So this is actually 1.5 sack on that one drum, and this and charcoal, still not charcoal, because at the time when I do the charcoal making, I cover it still this in the top, not burn. So it cost that it was not being charcoal, but still we can hear like this, see, from that wood. I think I can use this one. So, guys, this is my activities in this farm. So, I have so many in making my future, my farmhouse. That is, I hoping it will be here. I could establish here agricultural learning center. So watch on my development on this farm. Here will I have already rows of my hobbies. I have chilies. This is jalapeno. So my charcoal making is part of this sustainability in farming. Guys, hope you like my video. This is my picture, this charcoal making. Actually, this charcoal making picnic, I just also copy this, even the details of the drum, how it will be making a hole, like this I copied in YouTube. So if you search charcoal making in YouTube, so you can find there. And my favorite to who do that is, I forget, this is from Thailand. So I copy the design. So it was my first experiment or my first charcoal making. So today I will start again. So these are the round wood you can see there. It is the mangyum. So this mangyum tree I actually already removed. This is very invasive in my farm, so I have so many, something like that, the size almost 3 meter diameter, and it is along on my palm. So in the other side, I have a protris or garter. So I remove it. I cut it. I cut it last December. So almost 4 months. So I will show you my. I have so many treasure. So mangiums also I have. I've already harvested my mangium. So this is part also. We'll see if mangium is very good in charcoal. So thanks guys for watching my first vlog of charcoal making. And this is part of the farming activities I am here. So this is my, I have also another investment there and make a fish pan. There still development. People are making blocks there. So we'll I come back to my charcoal making. Hoping guys you like my videos, and please subscribe and follow me. Hoping by subscribing and like my videos, you can support me. This is I am a former OFW. I work in Kuwait for 23 years actually, and this is my investment of the time then I work. So I buy some lands here. So this one, I where the land I stand, it is a former rice field. So I'm starting to develop this area for farming and whatever I can do here. This I experiment for sustainability. It cost me, this is really, it cost me also. But I enjoy, like today early morning, I'm here now. Small sacks of charcoal. This is the beginning, actually, beginning. So we can see if it is sustainability and farming. Thanks, guys. Thanks for watching my video.